We are currently trying to find out if during different times of the day, if drugs are being consumed more than other times of the day. We're collecting raw composites or like just raw samples of wastewater at wastewater treatment plants. And we're bringing that back to the lab and going through our process to find out how many drugs are in those samples. We go to the wastewater treatment plant where they have a instrument that takes the samples for us. Then we take it back to our lab and we try and get out as much of that like dirt and grit that you get in wastewater while keeping all of the drugs.
Well, my students involved in all these different steps from the sample collection, sample transportation, extraction, all over sample preparation and analysis. All those steps my students are being involved on, and it takes about 6 to 7 hours to do that single sample analysis. Drug abuse is being a global problem, and the global production of opium, cocaine, heroin, fentanyl, recently the fentanyl, has never been higher before. And the United States also declared the public health emergency on drug abuse, particularly the opioid abuse. And more than 200 people dying every day because of this drug abuse in the United States. So overall, we want to utilize our knowledge of analytical chemistry and environmental chemistry to address our community problems.
Being at Murray State has given me a lot of opportunities, like doing the hands-on research with Dr. Sabetti. I get to go out in the field and collect my samples, and then I immediately take them back to the lab, and I'm part of every single step of that process. And I get hands-on experience with all of our like state-of-the-art instruments, and I get to analyze that data myself, and I'm getting to like write a scientific paper right now that hopefully will get published, and that's like an amazing thing. Like, I'm a senior in college, I'm only 21, and I could have a scientific paper published by the end of the year.